It's almost noon, and look who's still in bed.